We're ready when you are. All right, give me a minute to talk to the men. Everyone's a bit jumpy right now. All right, boys, listen up. We've got to close that gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing, but it's our job, and we're going to do it. If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble, like what happened at Kavach. And that's not going to happen here, not while I'm captain of the guard. Boor, Soren, you're with me. The rest of you stay outside and kill anything that comes out of that gate. Let's show these bastards how we do things in Bruma.
So far, so good.
I've got that one.
I just realized I should probably buy few companions. That part would be really useful. I was trying to see specifically where I could buy spells. I don't want to fast travel. I guess I'm going in the middle.
My ear, citizen. Speak.
Hello.
Muscle memory, I'm so used to selling and buying them, but mostly selling weapons and armor.
Greetings, Imperial.
Edgar Vautrin.
Let's do business.
Let's do business.
Damn, give me a quick second, everyone.
Okay, well, excellent. I was looking up where to find the spell. Now I'm debating if I should.
Thank you for.
It's right here in the city. I could just get that other spell some other time.
Oh, by the way, it's called Convalescence. I couldn't find it because I thought it was called like heal ally, heal friend, something like that. But no, it was Convalescence. That's why it took me so long. Good thing I double checked, it's at the chapel.
Hello.
Sorry, everyone, I do have a video in the background. I haven't been finding it because I muted it, but I accidentally lowered the volume instead of unmuting it, so. Where does this person need to speak to? I guess in case I was infected by vampirism.
I might as well.
The Nine welcome you to Bruma. I'm Isa Raymond, priestess of Talus. Hey, you're the... May I interest you in... Thank you for your patronage. You too. What? Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Thank you. Come again. Take care.
Me children.
I think we'd better get that. Gate closed. We're ready when you are. All right, give me a minute to talk to the men. Everyone's a bit jumpy right now. All right, boys, listen up. We've got to close that gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing, but it's our job, and we're going to do it. If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble like what happened at Kavach. And that's not going to happen here, not while I'm captain of the guard. Boor, Soren, you're with me. The rest of you stay outside and kill anything that comes out of that gate. Let's show these bastards how we do things in Bruma.
Damn, all right, so good.
Stay sharp. Look up. Stay sharp.
So far, so good.
This is no place I ever wanted to find myself. I don't see how we can... No, we can do this. We have to do this. We have no choice. Glad you're here. We wouldn't have a chance otherwise. What's our next move?
I'm gonna have them just wait here. I don't want them to die.
We'll hold this position as long as we can.
Chunk of my magic.
Thank you.
So everyone, someone's knocking at the door. Give me a quick sec. Oh, it's just the package. We're good. Or mail. Thank you. through and give me a quick second. I'm gonna go get more water since I paused it earlier anyways. Thanks for your patience, everyone. I thought I died at first. Everyone, cats in my way. Let me quickly move here. What? Are you kidding me? I don't remember having it. Maybe I never did do this then. Thank you.
That was totally by accident.
What's the plan? We'll follow your...
So far, so good.
That's unfortunate. I guess the other guy passed. I was trying to be careful.
Got to get out of here! I sure hope you know what you're doing. 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 I sure hope you know what you're doing.
Here comes another one!
die, Kerr! This ends here!
Yes? You did it, Captain. You closed the Oblivion Gate. We didn't think we'd ever see you alive again.
Believe me, it was no picnic. But thanks to our friend here, I now know we can close these Hell Gates. We can defend Bruma. It was an honor to serve with you, sir. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma. What's your story?
Hello.
How are you?
Good work. Captain Bird and his guardsmen should be able to handle any additional gates, at least for now. But the Bruma Guard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma is hopelessly besieged. If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, the city will need a stronger garrison for there to be any hope of defending it. You should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil, as well as the Elder Council. Ask them to send aid to Bruma before it is too late. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium Xarxes while you were gone. You should speak to him about it. Bruma cannot hold off the hordes of Oblivion alone. You should ask the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil to send help. You should speak to the rulers of Cyrodiil as soon as possible. The danger to Bruma is growing by the day. Ah, there you are. We need to talk.
Please. I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the Divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself. Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tyvus.
Martin is safe, and the temple is secure.
I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
I can feel it.
What do you need, friend?
Whatever you need, friend.
Keep your heart true and your eyes open.
Yes? Yes? Yes?
Good evening.
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest Blades of Tiber Septim's day, Alain, Valdemar, Relus, and Khaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. An ancient relic of the first emperor who became the divine Talos, the patron of our order. After the Battle of Sankator, Tiber Septim gave his armor to the Blades in honor of our role in his victory. The Blades built a shrine in the catacombs of Sankator, on the spot where Tiber Septim received the blessing of Akatosh. The armor has been there ever since. Before evil came to Sankator, this shrine was a place of pilgrimage for all Blades. But no one has visited the shrine and lived to tell the tale in centuries. May Talos guide you.
Go ahead.
Hello. How goes it?
I hope I made myself clear the first time. If you get near that...
do you do?
Heard any news from the other offices? Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Goodbye.
Hello?
What is it, citizen? Hi there. What is it, citizen? Yes?
Edgar, may I interest you in some of my fine... That's a good deal. That's more than I... That's a... An excellent... You got a... An ex... That's more... Thank you for your pa- Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamria. I can't afford to do that. Pleasure. You want to buy or sell, the city is great. You want free? Go down the holes, kill some monsters, sell your loot back in the city. Take care.
How goes it?
May the wind be on your back.
Go ahead. Where else? You have to be here. This is the city, the big city. Why waste time in little places? They say that Oblivion gates have opened outside cities all across Tamriel. Gods preserve us. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's some... That's a good price. A good price for a good customer.
You've made a good bit of gold. Thank you for... Farewell. What do you... Good day.
What do you want? Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Bye.
You have my ear, sis.
Hi.
You're in. My advice is, take your time. Walk around the market district. See what's on offer. Don't buy until you've seen it all. Take your time. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? You got a great deal there. Thank you. Farewell.
What is it?
Feel free. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Thank you for... Everyone comes to the big city to buy and sell. Why not? More stores, better selection, better prices. Samuel Bantian used to be able to pick any lock in the city. He's settled down now, though. So, Claudette sent you, huh? Well then, she usually sizes up people well. So you may be just what we're looking for. I'm the chairperson for the Society of Concerned Merchants. We formed this group a while back to keep a nice, fair economic balance in town. Not every store is a member, but we're slowly trying to convince them to join. Everything was fine until Thorinir opened his shop nearby. Selling all sorts of merchandise, he undercuts prices like you wouldn't believe. He doesn't always sell what we sell, but it is still a problem. People who buy tend to want to spend their money there. That leaves none for us. It's getting so bad, a few of us may have to close up shop. He outright refuses to join the society or even discuss the matter. We are convinced he's up to no good. What we need is for you to case his establishment and figure out where he gets his inventory. Find some proof of his wrongdoing and let us know. We cannot do it ourselves, as he recognizes all of us. The job pays a fair bounty in gold when he is brought to justice. I hope you're more successful uncovering his... His inventory must be stolen. It has to be. He prices less than it costs to make some of those things. Go see for yourself. Thanks again.
I'm listening. What's your story?
How goes it?
What is it?
Oh, hello.
How do you do? Speak.
Oh, that's unfortunate. 1 hour and 15 minutes for a crash, though. Not too bad, I guess. At least we got the autosave. Wow, that's... Well, this is the first time I think I've played for over an hour without quitting the game. I wonder if this would be a recurring issue.
Without? We could just listen to people talking. It's uncanny now.
You should consider the Fighters Guild. I hear they're always looking for recruits.
So good to see you.
I wonder why these things sound like birds. Is that because of my mods, or is that part of Vanilla 2? Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits for here. Or maybe I'll just go up to the location, then I'll call it quits. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits here for right now. Thanks for joining me. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for joining. Have a great morning, afternoon, evening, whatever it may be for you, and take care. Thanks.